Wakanda forever.
I think the movie was good because it had a lot of twists and you wouldn't expect what would happen next.
Stan Lee, I got questions. Chadwick, all the Chrises, Groot, I got questions.
Absolutely incredible. The action was fantastic. The acting, everything. So we really, really enjoyed it.
You don't want to miss this movie. It was awesome. It was cool. Everybody in the theater was going crazy. The emotions were up. The emotions was down.
If you haven't seen, I don't want to spoil nothing, but check it out. Go see it. You'll love it.
But when you see it, you got to come and check out Red Velvet right here. You know, he do his thing.
So many moving parts. Everybody played their part. Thanos with no joke. I loved it.
It was awesome. Forever. It was awesome. Don't listen to everybody else.
No, listen to me. Don't see this.
You'll laugh.
No, you won't.
You'll shout.
You won't.
You'll bust a thug tear.
You will do that.
If you're gonna watch this movie, you better guard your feelings. Thanos don't care about who you like.